and how to apply it. So let's get started.
So first take some olive oil. Add 1 tablespoon of olive oil, 1 tablespoon of coconut oil, and 1 tablespoon of almond oil. You can also use castor oil. Mix it nicely and add it into an empty container. So this is our DIY hair oil. So first section your hair and start applying the oil onto your roots. Apply it all over your roots and start massaging your scalp. Then divide your hair into two sections, then take some oil and start applying it on the back of your scalp. Then massage the whole scalp really nicely and take some oil and apply it onto your shafts as well as your ends. Then you can tie your hair in a bun or a braid.
So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, please give it a like, share it with your friends and family, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And you can follow me on my Instagram, and my username will be popping right here. And yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.